Well, how do you do, everybody? Welcome to the first game of the playoffs, the regional semifinal between the new Trier Trevians and the Lane Tech Indians. We're here at the field for Von Steuben, City Field, Northeastern Illinois University's former home field. There's a strike, strike one. Jeremy Claudio, the batter. Danny Katz on the mound for the Trevians. And the second offering, strike on the outside corner. Lane Tech, because of the weather, actually had to play the quarterfinal of the regional before this game. Strike three earlier this afternoon in real time. So they actually are playing a doubleheader today to continue on playing. And that's a ball, ball one to Felix Rosario as Jeremy Claudio struck out. And a pitch low ball. Jason Santana on deck. And a foul ball off to the right. Northeastern Illinois University, Albany Park neighborhood. Von Steuben on Kimball. Roughly Foster Avenue and Kimball on the northeast side. Northwest side of Chicago. Outside a ball. 3-1 the count. Now the pitch, ball four. And Rosario board via walk. And here's Jason Santana. Well, I would think next year they are going to move the Chicago regional inside the city of Chicago over to Lane Tech. Lane Tech getting a brand new, beautiful stadium. The Cubs and the Kerry Wood Foundation putting that thing in. There's a strike. They were supposed to have it ready this year, but construction at Wrigley Field delayed it. Ground ball. Szczynski to Donahue. Over to Bosco for the out. And the double play ends the inning. No runs, no hits, a walk, and nobody left. Go to the bottom half of the first. No score between Lane Tech and New Trier with the Trevians coming to bat. Clay Szczynski leading it off. And a foul ball. Back behind us. Outside a ball. And a strike. Clay Szczynski. Scott Hummus and Ryan Acre do it for the Trevians. And a ground ball. One hopper to the shortstop over to first. In time. He's out. Dropped the ball on the exchange after the putout. Scott Hummus, the batter. And a strike. Baseball action here on the network. Glad to have you with us. Swing and a miss. Strike to Hummus. Scott going to Indiana University in the fall. Low and outside a ball. Brother David going to Texas, and Brother Brian to Tulane. Ground ball, shortstop, whoopsie.
An error and homicide report.
And Ryan Ackbray, the batter. The lefty delivers, pitch high, a ball. Draw to first. Hobbs back. And high and outside, and the steal attempt, they got him. Hobbs out. Caught stealing. And in the dirt, a ball. Jack Reynolds on deck. Two out. And ball four. As compared to the suburban fields, this field is not as well maintained as the suburban fields are. Yeah, but it's understandable because it's under the university in the city of Chicago, where there are a lot of fields. When you deal with the suburban high schools, that's one baseball field to maintain. That's a ball. Or two, actually, because you have the what they call the sophomore field, whatever. And ball four.
So Jake Reynolds aboard. That's two aboard.
And Matt Bosco, the batter. And high and outside, a ball. Having trouble finding the plate here. Well, in the old days, it would have been the New Trier Indians versus the Lane Tech Indians, and it was for a number of games. Back when swimming meets first got notoriety in the state of Illinois, Lane Tech was a powerhouse along with New Trier, so the Indians and the Indians are kind of 1-2. And Evanston in there as well. There's a strike on the outside corner. We're talking in the 30s, right about the time New Trier built that the largest swimming pool at the time. I don't know if it still is, but for many years it was the largest swimming pool in high school. Ball four.
Now batting.
I think it still is the largest seating capacity of any swimming pool in the high school swimming pool in the country. So here's Max Rosenthal.
Ackery at third, Reynolds at second, Bosco at first.
We're at the playoffs. Foul ball back. Now they lock and load, a strike on the outside corner. Time called. And by Rosenthal, he steps out. No score, bases loaded, all via gifts. And a ground ball, high bounder. Shortstop in, throws the first in time. And we're done with the first inning. And the other one, no score between New Trier and Lane Tech. We'll be back with more. The Metro Chicago Sports Network affiliates include New Trier Television, Comcast, Northern Cook County, Island Park Access, which includes all of Southeast Lake County and Extreme Northeast Cook County, AT&T Uverse, WOW Cable and RCN Cable, and selected games on YouTube. Sportsmanship is a learned behavior. Teach it, practice it. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Top of the second inning in the regional semifinal. Thomas Kemp leading it off. To face Danny Katz, and a strike on the outside corner. Strike one. Chris Etuviera on deck. Strike on the outside corner. Strike two. And strike three. One away. Here's Chris Etuviera. Third baseman for Lane Tech. And takes a pitch high outside of ball. And a strike. One and one. They got some pretty deep windscreen fences out there. So outfield playing regular depth, and it looks like it's shallow. And everybody at a regular position. And a line shot, base hit left. Single
for Etuviera.
And Simon Matthews, the batter.
Simon Matthews.
Lane Tech, an actual student enrollment, is smaller than New Trier, but still in one of the top five in the state, but they're the second largest because they are non-districted, therefore they get the multiplier thrown in. Line shot, second baseman Donahue over to Bosco in time on the double play, second one turned by the Trevians. And we go to the bottom half of the second. No score in this one between Lake Tech and New Trier. Here's Mike Hurley to lead it off. And it takes a strike. And the ball gets away. A ball. Ball, and it gets away. Ground ball, bobble, pick up the throw, not in time. And Hurley aboard at first
with the error.
Here's Dylan McGuire. He goes to bunt, bunts it foul. Hurley with the lead. And bunted to the first baseman. He'll tag out McGuire. But on the play over to second
goes Hurley. Here's Kevin Donahue.
Yeah, strike. Number 9 in the batting order for the Trevians. Bottom of the second inning. Bob up. Lane Tech at Addison and Western. Big building. One time, it was the largest high school in the country, physical size-wise. And I think maybe even student population-wise. Outside a ball. Used to be an all-boys school, but I don't think it is anymore. Foul ball. In fact, I know it isn't. And swing a little foul tip. Donahue got a little piece of it. And that's going to be a single to right. They're going to hold the runner at third. Runners at the corners. Here's Clay Sosinski. Early at third. Donahue at first. For the Trevian sophomores, this is their first experience in playoffs in the state. There's a strike on the inside corner. They had experience with some of them had experience last year with playoffs in Connie Mack baseball for the Wilmette Waves, but this is a different animal. Ground ball, 2 for the base hit, single for Sosinski, and that drives home a run.
Now batting the left fielder.
Here's Scott Hamas.
So 2 on. 2 hits in the inning and a run home. Errors hurt you. Foul ball. They look back. The delivery and butted foul. And a ground ball foul outside at third. And another one fouled up. And low and away, a ball. Everybody stays put. The lefty looks back. Now the pitch. And Hamas stays alive with the foul ball off to the right. Inside a ball. And there goes the runner for a steal, and they got it.
Double steal, though. And Sosinski aboard at second. 2 out.
And ball 4. There goes Sosinski. And thrown away into left field. And Sosinski home with a stolen base and an error. Hamas aboard at first.
And two runs home here in the bottom of the second inning.
Ryan Acri, the batter. And takes a strike. Amis with his late. And the pitch low ball. And a hot shot foul outside of third down the left field line. And there goes the runner. The throw doesn't matter. Strike three on Acri. And we're down with the second. And the end of two. It's 2-0. New Trier leading Lane Tech. You're watching the regional Class 4A action on the Metro Chicago Sports Network. If you can't see the other driver, they can't see you. At dusk, dawn, or night, make sure your headlights are on. A message in the public interest for the Metro Chicago Sports Network. And we move along. Top of the third inning. New Trier leading 2-0. Wayne Sobotka, the batter, swinging a strike. Trevians have turned two double plays in two innings. Ground ball and a whoopsie by Donahue.
First error in the ball game for the Trevians. Max Streck, the batter.
And a foul ball. Runner with the lead. High bounder. Right to second base. Szczynski catches the ball on the bag and throws the first to Bosco. And that's the third double play of the ball game for the Trevians. Here's Bryce Williams. And a hot shot foul. Off to the right. Here you can add ground ball. And the bunt attempt doesn't work. Cats to Bosco for the gout. Go to the bottom of the third. Here you can have a windshield whacker, but you got to get it out to Foster Avenue to do that. Bottom of the third.
Jake Reynolds leading it off.
And a strike on the outside corner. You can also really have a dead ball here. Off to the left, beyond the fence, and entrance roadway to Northeastern Illinois University is a cemetery, Bohemian National Cemetery, right there, right here, behind us, over our shoulder. And a pitch low ball. Jake Reynolds, the batter. Jake walked his first time up. Trevians have stranded four through two innings. And a strike on the outside corner. And a whoopsie swing, ground ball, foul. And strike three on the outside corner. Hard slider caught him. One away. Here's Matt Bosco.
And a pitch low and inside, a ball. Bosco also walked his last time up.
And a fly ball on to Giddyup, center fielder. Up over the shoulder, makes the catch and over the fence out there. It's a rather low fence. And the out. So two down. Max Rosenthal, the batter. Swing it a bit, strike. He did go, strike two. And the pitch low, a ball. So Rosenthal bats here.
Two out.
Ball two. And it got him up at deuces, I believe. They lock in the load, swing it a bit, strike three. And we're done with the third. Nutrier leading it 2-0 over Lane Tech. We'll be back with more regional baseball action here on the network. Metro Chicago Sports Network.com is our website address, and you can follow us by simply typing in the Metro Chicago Sports Network on your web browser and follow us on Facebook and Twitter. This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Underage drinking is never acceptable. Parents who host lose the most. Don't be a party to teenage drinking. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network, where you can follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Top of the fourth inning. Thanks to three double plays, Danny Katz has faced the minimum. There's a strike on the inside corner to leadoff man Jeremy Claudio here at the top of the fourth. And a fly ball down the left field, right field line. Taken by Hurley down there in foul territory for out number one. And here's Felix Rosario. And he takes a pitch outside a ball. Katz delivers. And inside out of it. Ground ball to right field. Through the hole for the base hit. And here's Jason Santana. Not a first, runner back. And beautiful bunt. Gonna get the job done, move the runner along. So Jason Santana with the sacrifice, and here is Thomas Kempf. And a foul ball. High and outside the ball. The look back and the pitch and a line shot. That's a base hit, and that's going to score a run and make it a 2-1 ball game. Hurley might have had a shot at that one, actually.
Here's Chris Etuviera.
And a strike.
Vira. I'm sorry. Etuviera.
Here's a strike. Winner of this game will play for the regional championship. Between the winner of the Notre Dame Niles West game. Strike three. And that's it for the top of the fourth. But the Indians cut into the lead. And the Trevians lead it 2-1 as we go to the bottom half of the fourth inning. And Mike Hurley leads it off. Takes a pitch high and outside a ball. And low and away a ball. 2-0 to Hurley. The lock and load. In there for a strike. And the count's gone blackjack. To Hurley, 21. Yeah, strike. Deuces. Field for the Indians shaded slightly to left. Ground balls. And the second baseman drops it. Error.
And here's Dylan McGuire. For the second time in the ball game, Mike Hurley gets aboard via an error.
McGuire, no official at bats.
Sacrificed Hurley along back in the second. Foul ball.
Again, McGuire showing bunt. So the first, runner back. Pulls it back and fouls it off. And a ground ball. And thrown away out into left field. Hurley over to third. Throw to second. They got McGuire as he tried to stretch it.
So runner at third and Hurley. McGuire safe on the error
on the fielder's choice.
Here's Kevin Donahue.
Infield pulled in, like looking for a play at the plate. Foul ball. And another one fouled off by Donahue. I always, when I see this situation, I think of that 2007 New Trier team with all those tall trees, 6'5", 6'3", 6 foot. 6'2", catcher was 6'5". One of the pitchers was 6'8". Now, pull in like that, you get your teeth handed to you. Drop third strike.
And Donahue out by the strikeout. Clay Szczynski singled the last time up. Got a single this time.
To left center, and the Trevians regain a two-run lead. Here's Scott Hamas. Time called by the catcher. So Szczynski aboard at first. Swing and a miss. Strike. Strike. And the pitch, low ball. And a triangle shot. Going to drop over the base head, and then a whoopsie out there. And Hamas into second. On the single in the air. And Ryan Ackray. So two in scoring position. With two out. And the pitch, low ball. Just past halfway home with this ball game. Yeah, foul ball. Actually, we're not too far away, only about a block away from the studios of WTTW, the public education PBS station in Chicago. And the single by Ackray. The RBI single scores two.
And here's Jake Reynolds. And a three-run outburst here for the Trevians.
And lead it five to one. Trevians come in number four in the regional. Behind Notre Dame, Evanston, and I forget who the other one is. Oak Park, that's who it is. Single
by Jake Reynolds. So two on. And Matt Bosco, the batter.
And Bosco's got himself a base hit. And they are going to send Ackray home. Whoa!
And runners at first and second, four-run outburst.
And it's a 6-1 ball game. And a pinch hitter, Will Frank, batting. Delivery. Strike. Trevian, 6 runs on 7 hits. Lane Tex play a little dropsy here. 5 errors in the ball game. And fielder's choice to end the inning. At the end of 4, it's 6-1. Neutral leading Lane Tech. We'll be back. The Metro Chicago Sports Network on the cable and the internet on YouTube. It's better to remember what a great time you had last night if you can wake up sober and safe and actually remember what a great time you had last night. A message in the public interest for the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Top of the 5th inning. Trevians have taken something of a control of this one, leading it 6-1. Simon Matthews leading it off. And a fly ball on the giddy up. And it is Jake Reynolds who makes the catch for the out. One away. And here's Wayne Sobotka. And the pitch in there for a strike. swing and a miss, strike. New pitcher on the mound for the Trevians, Tim Fox. And a ground ball. Donahue to Bosco for the out. And there's two away.
Here's Max Streck.
And Fox delivers. A little low, a ball. Foul ball. And a ball low and outside. Another one, same result. And ball four.
So Streck aboard. Here's Bryce Williams. Number nine in the batting order for Lane Tech.
And a strike. Trevians with a five-run lead. Getting late in the ballgame now. Fifth inning. And a fly ball. Left.
And make that center fielder.
Reynolds with the catch. So we go to the bottom of the fifth. Trevians leading this one 6-1. And Mike Hurley leads it off as the Trevians batted around in the fourth. And the pitch. In there for strike. Strike one. And low ball. 1-1. And strike at the outside corner. New pitcher on the mound for the Indians as well. Outside a ball. And low and away a ball. And a ground ball, shortstop, and throws it away. Yet another error. And
Mike Hurley's led a charmed life. He's been a recipient.
Has had the advantage of having three of those errors that have been committed by the Indians allow him to reach base safely. Ground ball, a bunt single attempt, and he's going to make it. It was a sacrifice attempt, but beat it out. So two on.
And here's Kevin Donahue. Nobody out.
And the bunt attempt fouled off. That wasn't a very smart pitch to go after. Up in the eyes. Now again the bunt attempt, and pitcher's going to pick it up, have nowhere to go with it. Bunt single for Donahue.
And the bases are loaded.
Now batting the short.
Here's Clay Sosinski. He's had two singles, stolen two bases. Now has his third single of the ball game. That'll drive home. Two.
And the Trevians lead 8-1. Here's Scott Hamas. And Hamas has a fly ball out towards center. And tagging and coming home on the sacrifice fly is Donahue with the third run of the inning. And it is now 9-1. Favorite new Trier.
One out. And Ryan Ackrey.
Throw to first. Thomas back. So the Trevians in command of this one. Here's a strike. I can remember 2007, 2008, the regional semifinal. One game was 26-3 or something. The other one was even worse, was like 36 or something, five inning. One was a city school. The other one was against Niles North. And that's a base hit by Ackrey down the line. No, it is not. It's foul ball right down the line. Down to first, Thomas back. Time called. And a pitch outside, a ball. Bottom of the fifth inning. And strike three, strike him out. Throw him out, double play. And the inning over. So at the end of five, it's 9-1 New Trier leading Lane Tech. And we'll be back. More baseball action to come on the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Sportsmanship equals good citizenship. Sport, a winning attitude. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Top of the sixth inning of this one. And the Trevians well in command. Back to the top of the batting order. For the Indians, first time that they are seeing Tim Fox on the mound in relief of Danny Katz. Pitch four. Ball one to Jeremy Claudio. I want to say the 2007 regional semi was a home run by Chris Lashman. And landed in the parking lot of the hospital across the street. A fly ball. Great catch. Oh, my. What a catch by Reynolds. Over the shoulder catch for the out. Comes up smiling. Here's Logan Williams. He's batting for Felix Rosario. Although Rosario was on base both times he was at bat. Of course, when the game is sort of out of control score-wise, can understand why they start going to the bench a little bit. But as I was saying, Chris Lashman hit a home run, landed in the parking lot across the street, big towering shot, and a base hit for Williams. Chris went on to play Division I baseball and then some minor league ball. I'm not sure if he got to A-plus or to AA before he was done. Pitch inside a ball. I'd have to look that one up. That was at 2007 team with the tall trees. Chris was a big boy, 6'4" or 5". great third baseman, fielding-wise. He had great range. Now they pitch. Fouled off, out of play. And Fox delivers strike three.
And Jason Santana out. Here's Thomas Kempf.
He's got some New Trier family connections. There's strike. Swing and a foul ball. And outside a ball. And low and away.
Ball. The look over.
And the pitch. Ball three. Fox gets his sign from Rosenthal. And the pitch on the way outside, ball four. And two out.
With two out. And Curse to Vieira. Vieira. To Vieira. The batter.
Third baseman. Top of the sixth inning. The regional semifinal. Class 4A, the large schools. There's a strike. By actual enrollment numbers, New Trier is third in the state. And Lane Tech is fifth in the state. Largest school in this state in actual numbers is Waukegan at 4,400. Warren Township is 42 or 43. And New Trier at 4,100. Now they pitch. Strike three, and we go to the bottom half of the sixth inning.
As we head to the bottom of the sixth inning, the score is...
with the Trevians leading this one 9-1. And Alex Kaplan going to lead it off, batting for Jake Reynolds here. Jake officially went for two. He walked, he struck out, and he singled in his three plate appearances. Kaplan batting for him here in the bottom of the sixth. And a ball. And low and outside, a ball. And a line shot right at the right fielder for the out. One away. Matt Busco, the batter. Thank you. And a ball. Inside a ball. Trevian first baseman. And a ground ball. Shortstop stops her from going to the outfield, but won't have a play, and it's a single. And Matt Cannon
to pinch run for Bosco. And here's Max Rosenthal.
And pitch low and outside the ball. So Rosenthal bats. And a strike
at the knees.
One out, one out. Bottom of the sixth. Throw to first, runner back. Now, so far, there have been no big surprises. The other top three teams in the regional here have all won. Notre Dame, Oak Park, and Evanston. And Nutcher well on their way to winning this one. They're up 9-1 in the bottom of the sixth. And a base hit by Rosenthal to left field. Going the opposite way. And a pinch runner, Mike Gallo.
Courtesy runner for Rosenthal, who had re-entered.
Here's Mike Hurley. Officially 0-for-3.
But he's been on base three times and scored three runs, all thanks to miscues on the part of the Indians.
On the pitch. And a little ground ball right to the first baseman. Steps on the bag for the out.
Runners move up, two down.
And Dylan McGuire, the batter. And a strike, strike one. Got a ball outside. The lock and the load inside actually fouled off the end of the bat. Ball, ball. The nub. Runners with their lead. Pitch on the way. And a little comebacker. Over to first, and we go to the seventh. At the end of six. It's 9-1, New Trier, leading Lane Tech. We'll be back. The Metro Chicago Sports Network. Homepage website, metrochicagosportsnetwork.com. Or you can also do it on your web browser as the regular Metro Chicago Sports Network homepage. Texting while driving is illegal in Illinois. Stop the text, stop the wrecks. Drive now, text later. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Hi-ho, hi-ho, to the seventh inning we go. Simon Matthews leading it off to face Andrew Ervolino. Third pitch for the Trevians today. There's a strike. the Submariner Ervolino. And a pitch high, a ball. And a base hit. Pass the diving McGuire. And Wayne Sobotka in the batter. And he fouls one off to the right. And a strike. Throw to first. Runner back. And low and outside, a ball. And strike three. One away. Here's Max Streck. And that one fouled up. And a high grounder. McGuire, long throw in time. 2-8. Nice job by McGuire, both checking the runner and firing a strike to first. So two out. And here's Tyler Smith batting for Bryce Williams. Outside a ball. Down to their last out. Trailing by 8. Ervolino. And a pitch outside a ball. And a strike. And a high pop-up. Foul and out of play. And Smith takes a pitch low and outside a ball. And Duervalino trying to finish this one up. And a fly ball, left fielder. Hamas waits, takes it for the out, and the ball game is all over. First game of the regional under the belt for the Trevians. Purdue Trier, 9 runs on 12 hits, 1 error. They were struck out 2 times, walked 4. Trevians left 6 on base, 2 stolen bases, both of them by Clay Szczynski. And for the Lane Tech Indians, 1 run on 5 hits, 6 errors. They were struck out 6 times by Trevian pitchers. It was Katz with 3, Fox with 2, and Ervolino with 1. 3 walks given up by Trevian pitchers, 1 each by each one of the 3 pitchers. And 4
or make that five left on base for the Indians. So the Trevians advance on in the playoffs. That'll do it for us for this game. Stick around for more baseball action in the playoffs. And for all of us here at the network, we say, as always, thanks for watching and so long, everybody.